Hello guys, a very good evening to all of you. Welcome to Olive Board's session for IBPS PO mains practice today. So I would like all of you to quickly join in for mains practice. We will be discussing memory based paper. Okay, so quickly everybody join in guys. And yeah, people who are here, okay, chit chatting. You can actually probably get to some other session. Here we are starting the session. Yeah. Quickly guys, join in for IBPS now. See, we already are done with SBI PO mains exam. I hope you have given your best in the English section. Today, 1 week, for complete 1 week, we will be doing a memory based paper for which one? IBPS PO mains now, IBPS PO mains. So I would request all of you to quickly join in. Poonam, Ilakya, very, very good evening. And also share the session. Tell everybody to come in, join in guys. Quickly, everybody join in. Vidya, very good evening. How, guys, firstly, also, yeah, I would like to wish you a very happy new year also. It is like I'm meeting you after such long time. Though it was a break of, I think, 2 days, we did not have the class. But it looks like we are meeting after a long time. So, a very happy new year also to everybody. A very, very happy new year. Hope you celebrated well. I think everybody was studying. Most of you were studying for SBI PO mains, but good. I am good. Manjot, how are you? How was the New Year's? Belated Happy New Year. Vidya, we can still say it is only 3rd January, no? We can still say a very Happy New Year. Okay? So, all of you, I will give you a resolution also. So, I know everybody will say, ma'am, nobody keeps resolution now. We keep goals, which is more effective. But I have some New Year resolution, which I want all of you to keep for your, I could say, probably career success overall in general also. Something which I really want you to keep as your resolution, I'll tell you. Very Happy New Year, guys. Very Happy New Year. So, happy to see you after so many days, I would say. Aaj Nikita ma'am leave pe hai. Poonam? Haan. Nikita ma'am, I think 2 days leave pe hai. So no worries. She will start from day after. She is on leave today. Okay? Yeah. So guys, one more thing. Now I know you got very different topics for your descriptive English. But still letting you know that we are coming up with the next batch where people did write and message me that the batch really helped them to write whatever the topic was in, they got the confidence to write in SBI PO mains. So for IBPS PO mains and SBI CBO also we have batch 4. So guys, you can check the details and there are many new courses you would see. Many new courses, which ones now you will be confused. So we have complete descriptive, beginners course, foundation batch. We have CBO course, we have ESIC, UDC course. Okay. So many courses on your platform, Olive Board platform, you will see. Any of the courses you buy, guys, you can use my code Harshita for discount. And also remember that if you want to access multiple courses, I have told you, you can buy the subscription. So Olive Board's Edge subscription for a year if you take, or 8 months if you buy, or 6 months. You know that, okay, this much time goes into preparation. You can access multiple courses of your choice of different sections. And that can be a good advantage for all of you, right? Every year paper is getting tougher, Sunny. No doubt in that. Every year paper is definitely getting tough because competition is also increased. You can't expect easy paper, right, in the next year. It is obviously, competition is increasing. Paper was tough, guys. Moderate to difficult. SBI PO mains, I know. Okay. Okay, Vipul, I will just send a hi to me. Vipul, I think I miss your chat on Telegram. Send a hi to me. I will check. Okay. One more thing, guys. My Telegram group and channel. Now, nobody is on the channel, but channel, you get all the PDFs. On my Telegram channel, you get all the PDFs. So, basically, the chats are there in the group. So, possibly if you want all the PDFs at one place, you can join the channel also. It is Harshita Khurana, the Grammar Girl. Same name, group or channel, you have to join this for all the PDFs and updates. The New Year resolution I was talking about. Anybody has any specific reading? Avantika, it helps a lot. I will agree to that. reading can help you immensely in the section, okay, 80%. And we need grammar concepts too. Grammar concepts are very easy to revise from questions only, you can do that, okay. Yeah, exactly. Daniel, I was coming to that part. I think Vihari was the one who shared with me the new pattern error spotting question that came. So it was in which there was an error already given in the original sentence. On similar logic, you have to find error in other sentences. If I am not wrong, Daniel, that was the pattern. Okay. Neha, mujhe super elite check karo usme details, Neha. Before buying, always check what all courses, exams are included. Now, if you want RBI grade B, usually it is a separate package that we give on Olivebot. It's not included. Okay. So, let me check, Neha. And also, I will be posting all the upcoming upcoming courses on my Telegram channel also just after the class so that I clear the confusion that is there regarding the new courses. Okay. Okay. Aman, wo new batch ho raha hai, foundation course. So, Aman, वो पेड भी हो रहा है फ्री भी होगा आफ्टर वन वीक वो फ्री में आपका यूट्यूब पे भी आएगा जब बेसिक्स आपको पता चलेंगे और ऑब्वियसली मच मोर डिटेल में आपका पेड में होगा अमन फाउंडेशन कोर्स निकिता मैम लोकेश सर और मेरा कोर्स करेक्ट ठीक है हाँ अच्छा यू लक्की डिड वी प्रैक्टिस द न्यू पैटर्न एरर्स आई थिंक वी डिड बट आई विल गेट दैट क्वेश्चन सो एवरीबडी लुक्स एट इट इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास आई विल गेट दैट क्वेश्चन व्हाट वाज दैट न्यू पैटर्न एरर इन एसबीआई पीओ मींस दैट एवरीबडी गॉट I will show you that question. Okay. Huh. So, Avantika, if your accuracy is the problem, okay, sometimes your marks are not good, you have to analyze where, which question type you are making a lot of mistakes. Please do that and ping me on Telegram so I can guide you further. What is the next step you have to take? Okay, Avantika. And don't too much be reliant on giving English section without learning grammar. I would say that that can be a blunder. Okay. Okay. तो बिना ग्रामर पढ़े इंग्लिश को क्यों आपको चांस लेना है जब कंपटीशन बढ़ गया है रिस्क है तो चांस क्यों लेना है आप अपना 100% दो तो ग्रामर भी पढ़ के जाओ कॉन्सेप्ट सिंपल ओके ठीक है डेनियल इफ यू कैन सेंड मी अ सैंपल व्हाटएवर यू रिमेम्बर इन ऑन माय टेलीग्राम आई विल मेक अ क्वेश्चन और सिमिलर टू दैट Okay, also I will check more and I will share the same pattern of SBI PO mains error. Okay. Acha, guys, so you have your exam. What is the date of IBPS PO mains exam? We haven't got, right? IBPS PO mains. Did we get? No. Now everybody I know is concentrating on mains. Yes, IBPS PO mains in everybody's mind. Okay. Tentative we have, right? We have tentative. Yeah. So, approx again, you have limited days. Concentrate on these sessions. Mocks particularly, do lots and lots of. Complete your mocks. I think half of you would have completed the mocks. Okay. Take mocks as your learning sessions. Mocks plus these particular sessions, evening sessions. Okay. Acha, Praveena, I hope you use the code for discount. Okay, Omicron is your resolution. Just I wish and pray nobody gets it, guys. It is serious. Omicron. Okay. Chalo. Let's start with the practice. We will have the, again, guys, please focus. We'll try. Okay, Somu sir is possibly here. Yeah, we should have the poll system. I will give you 1 minute, 1.5 minute for some questions are lengthy because... So, let's have the poll also. See, let's see who are able to give the correct answers, right? So, yeah. Okay, no problem, guys. Whenever the paper is, we should be full prepared. So, all of you, first target, complete mocks, mains mocks, IBPS PO mains mocks. Okay? Right. Cases are increasing. You have to be more careful, guys. Right? You have to be really more careful. Somu sir, are you here? Can we have the first poll? Then I can start with my questions, please. We have the poll already. Guys, here is your first question. Answer in the poll. Everybody, chat box, you can see the poll. chat box, guys, the poll. Please answer in the poll. You have the question, you have the poll in the chat box. Sankara, clerk means also we are running a batch already, paid course is going on. Acha, Quill, okay. Previous year you want, I'll come up with that also. Done. RJ, it is already there. Poll in the chat box, already there. Yeah, phrase question. If you know the meaning, then only you can answer. I want to see the accuracy level here. Okay, only 34% of you are right. Only very, very less accuracy, guys. 66 votes and only 34% could mark it correctly. The answer is 1 and 3. Option number 1, marked by only 34%. Throw his weight around, first one. Lay down the law, okay. So, when you say Jim recently got a promotion and he became a manager, he started acting like, basically he started acting in a very, very, in a manner which is very authoritative, dominating others, okay? When you start acting like you have the power, the full authority, you act like that, you throw your weight around, right? So, to throw your weight around meaning to exercise full power, to use, to exercise influence or authority, okay? To exercise influence or authority, use the full power that you have, and you know, usually in a very, very bad way, objectionable way, okay? Lay down the law means you issue instructions, again in a very, very authoritative way, okay? Or dogmatic way, issue instructions. Give instructions. You know, there are some managers who would do that. So, Jim got the promotion. He got the role of a manager. He started issuing instructions to other people, okay, in a very authoritative way. Clear? Okay. Unfairly. Correct. You use your position and power unfairly. You lay down the law. You put all, you write the instructions. You issue instructions. You lay down the law. Acha, guys, what is burn the candle at both ends? When you burn the candle at both ends means you go to bed late, which you all you do, and then you get up early, which you don't do, I think. Okay, get up early. Okay, go to bed late. You don't get up early, guys. Otherwise, you would have attended my 7 a.m. editorial session, I guess. Yeah. Correct? Acha, SBI PO means Viraj 20, you attempted with full accuracy. Good. I told you, don't worry about the attempts, worry about the accuracy part. So, good. Overall, also, Viraj, you can share how much you attempted. Okay? So, when you burn the candle at both ends, you get up early and you go, first you go to bed late, you sleep late, and then you get up early also. Okay? Very, very few people I think can do that. Chalo. Guys, yeah, we can have the poll, please, for the second question. Mark your answers in the poll. More answers in the poll so we know the accuracy also. Okay, everybody. Dekho, idioms are related. Basic idioms, phrases are there in mocks. Learn from there because you can expect a question like this. Okay, we have the poll and the question on the screen. All of you mark your answers. Priyanka, 80 is a very good attempt in SBI PO mains if your accuracy is good. Good attempt, Priyanka. First option is only 2. वेत्री आई कैन हेल्प यू, पिंग मी डायरेक्टली ऑन टेलीग्राम वेत्री, हाँ पिंग मी ऑन टेलीग्राम, मैसेज मी ऑन टेलीग्राम, आई विल हेल्प यू, माय टेलीग्राम आईडी इज, डन, ओके गाइस आई कैन सी ओनली 75 वोट्स, प्लीज मोर वोट्स इन द पोल चैट बॉक्स, यू कैन ऑल सी द पोल, मोर वोट्स. विराज ग्रामर ए आर नॉट ई आर, ग्रामर गर्ल. So old lady was dash when her son came and wife came home from Australia. Old lady was happy or no? Was very happy. So very happy. Okay, enjoyed and was extremely happy. Why the percentage is low? I don't know. Again, only 16% could mark it correctly. Only 16. Okay. So old lady was having a whale of time when her son and wife came home, means she enjoyed herself very much. Okay, enjoy oneself very much, so we can say, you know, when they came home she enjoyed a lot, enjoy oneself very much. Okay, no, Ashwin, don't put double R in Khurana, no, it is single R. Okay, single R. Okay. As pleased as a punch mean feeling great delight, feeling happy, pride, okay, feeling great delight. And like a dog with two tails, again, how pleased someone is. It is used to show how happy someone is. It emphasizes how pleased or happy somebody is. Okay, clear? Huh. I will again do that, Nitya. And 50 are shared. I will share 50 more part 2 if you want. Do we? Guys, are you expecting idioms and phrases? How many? I think probably 3 to 5. But if you feel that if you learn 50, it is less. You want to cover 100 idioms before the exam. Yeah, then I will share part 2 also. Okay, right? Huh. So guys, if you are expecting 4 questions but not from the 50s which I have already covered, I can share 50 new also. Okay. So guys, all these are related to happiness. Please remember from the words, pleased, veil of a time, veil happy, two tails, a dog with two tails. Okay. So, yeah. Foundation course is coming from 13th January. Okay, Poonam, 13th. मैं लिस्ट भेज रही हूँ. I will share the list on Telegram. Course and the date when it is starting because there is a lot of confusion. I'll share the list. ठीक है? अच्छा. Guys, can we have the poll, please? Next poll. Not poll, the poll. Ria, if you can go for my grammar course, Ria, ping me on Telegram. I'll tell you which one to follow. Sushil, very, very good evening. Yeah, we can have the poll, please, in the chat box so that people can answer. Guys, the question on the screen. And you will see the poll in the chat box. Yeah, mark your answers. ठीक है गार्गी, I think I have got para completion today also. Yeah, definitely we'll practice that as well. Mark your answers in the chat box. When 37 votes only. Okay, but answers are correctly given by guys, it is only 2, 35%. Why the votes are less? Votes are less this time. It's only 2. Very less votes, guys. Three words which can describe the para. Three words or phrases which can describe the para. So it can be parts also, part of the passage. It can be situation of a passage. Now, why the situation jaded? Jaded is dull, bored. Because why we are saying bored? Because again, the managers were bored of Zoom meetings. Here it has mentioned. It has been mentioned clearly. Okay. Second thing, biting the bullet. What does this mean? To endure or to face a very tough situation, to endure an unpleasant situation or event. Okay, so managers were facing that. They wanted to go back to work. Okay, so they said that they are used to flying, or of course, they are used to a lifestyle where they used to go to work. And of course, they want to get back in air. So right now, they are facing a tough situation, difficult situation. Okay. Patronizing is showing superiority, which is not done here. So you can cancel it. It is not even convincing, or it doesn't have any humor. Okay. So you can also cancel these words. Okay. Achha, bite the bullet. Also say accept the defeat. Yeah. You are trying to face the situation unpleasant. You can't change it, Arvind. Okay. All right. So witty, because there is, it doesn't make you laugh. Witty is a comment which will have humor also, something which is humorous, okay, but giving you indirectly commenting, criticizing in a humorous way, which is not here. Mocking is also humor, so you can easily cancel, nothing funny here, so humor is cancelled. But how contradiction is correct, because there are contrast scenarios. They are not able to travel, they are not able to go to workplaces, okay, but they are also bored of it and they want to do it. So contradiction. Clear? No, humanitarian is totally different, Gargi. Humanitarian is related to a tone which shows welfare of people. Welfare. Contradiction, because of the situation. They want to trouble, but they are not able to. Okay? Clear? Everybody? Yes, but you can easily cancel. Cancel technique is easy. You can cancel witty. Humor is not there. Mocking, not making fun of anything. So not making fun. So mocking is also cancelled. Okay. So second, all the three words. Ingrained means it's there inside them. They are used to it. Okay. They have a habit ingrained in the culture. ठीक है आलो? तो उनके culture में ही है. ठीक है? Follow करना. वो हमेशा उनके culture में ही है. Companies के culture में travel करना. ठीक है? Clear? You understood how to do the question also? Yeah. Chalo, next is one of my favorite questions. Yeah. Can we have the poll, please? Khatron ke khiladi. Bite the bullet. Endure. Something extremely tough. Chalo, guys. One question which is my favorite, like not favorite, but I like this question because I have taught you this word. I think all of you will do correctly also. It is related to vocab. Yeah, here is the question. Amit, which one? Okay, I will repeat after this question again, the previous one. Done. Answer in the poll. Gargi, very simple word, you know the word meaning. आरजे बहुत इजी है, बट मैं आपको बताऊंगी मीनिंग किसको पता है यहाँ पे. इफ यू नो द मीनिंग यू कैन डू दिस. रूट वर्ड है LOQU, विच मीन्स स्पीक. ठीक है. ओके, वी हैव गॉट 66 वोट्स, ओनली 27% आर राइट. कैसे नहीं पता मीनिंग गाइस, सच अ सिंपल रूट वर्ड. So if you will not learn your roots, how will you know? Grand speak. Grand, LOQU means speak. So when you use flowery language, okay, complicated language, okay, grandiloquent, grandiloquence. Okay, LOQU means, all of you know this root. It is a very common root. Grandiloquence is speak. Okay, grandiloquence, excessive. Flowery language, complicated words, okay? So that is your the way how you can say. Okay, I will give you the exact easy way to remember. Shashi Tharoor English is your grandiloquence, fancy words, usage of very fancy words. ठीक है? Right, exactly Priyanka. Okay? So Shashi Tharoor English you can say. Okay? Grandi, and LOQU means speak, grand way. You speak in a grand way using grand words, okay, complicated words. So why only two is correct here? Because he has not lost the grandiloquence that adds drama to just about everything that comes out of his mouth. So identify the sentence in which the part should be replaced with a given phrase to make it correct. Okay? This one is already correct. First one is already correct. We have to correct some. First and third are already correct. His speech was full of grandiloquent language, fancy language. This is also already correct. So these are already correct, but this is not correct. Elevate a word into grandiloquence. You will not say about, into. You are elevating something. Elevate. Okay? So into grandiloquence, you are basically, this is a quick way to enhance the speech, what you are writing, by putting the suffix ism, which talks about doctrine, system, or movement. Whenever I put suffix ism, it is about a movement. Right? ठीक है? Right. RJ, not now, but very soon, yeah, we'll have that too. Okay, why not three? Because it is written in the question. Already correct ones, you have to do nothing. You have to tell should be replaced with a given phrase to make the sentence correct, which you need to replace. One and three are already correct. One and three are already correct. Okay. Clear, everybody? No need of grandiloquent words in descriptive English paper. Remember that. Grandiloquent words are not required in descriptive paper. Correct, Priyanka. ठीक है. चलो, we can have the poll, please. There is one more similar pattern. We can have the poll, please. अच्छा लास्ट वन बोला था अमित ने, ठीक है अमित. एक पैरा दिया है जिसको डिस्क्राइब करना है, कुछ वर्ड्स गिवन है, किन वर्ड्स में डिस्क्राइब करोगे? आई विल कम टू दैट. क्या नाउ आई विल रिमेम्बर अमित, आई विल कम टू दैट. ठीक है, फॉर यू आई विल एक्सप्लेन इट अगेन. हाँ जस्ट लेट्स डू वन मोर क्वेश्चन. हाँ मैं भूल गई, बट नो अमित, नाउ आई विल रिमेम्बर आफ्टर दिस. ओके फॉर श्योर आई विल रिमेम्बर. In the poll, answer. Will had been is given in the first one. Is it correct? Ramashish, very good evening. Yeah. Guys, two is already correct, you are saying. Yeah, this is already correct. But this structure is wrong. So, one and three. Your answer should be three. 59% this time are right. 59%. Little increase in accuracy level. Theek hai? अच्छा इंटरचेंज यू वांट आरजे वर्ड इंटरचेंज आई थिंक या दिस इज ऑलरेडी करेक्ट. ओके सो मे हैड फ्रोजन. ओके हाँ इन द पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस हैड फ्रोजन. ओके एक्चुअली बट गाइस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट. ठीक है Let's quickly read each of the sentences. Climate change is melting permafrost soils that have been frozen for thousands of years. Not will. The future tense is incorrect. Have been frozen for thousands of years. For, obviously, perfect will come. Have been frozen. So, first error, very clearly, you can find. Okay. Third one, here, even when there is no downsizing, faculty salaries will frozen. After will, we can't use third form anyways, wrong. Okay. Faculty salaries have been frozen. When we talk about frozen in financial terms means that asset will not be used anymore. It is frozen. Okay. So will have been frozen means they'll not be given the salaries. Okay. The department budgets have also decreased. Okay. So will frozen will not make sense. With will, you can't write frozen. Okay. The researchers say that permafrost or permanently frozen ground may exist in the area and may have frozen. May had is also wrong. Guys, this is also grammatically wrong. But we did not have the option of all 1, 2, 3. Only 2 is also not there. Okay. I think, yeah, in this question, probably they haven't given the options correctly. They have not given all at all. But no, with may had frozen to keep the slope. This is also, guys, second is also grammatically misfit. No. Okay. In the past perfect, you are not writing in the past perfect, something has happened. So, yeah, all three, and actually the answer should be all. But you understand the grammar, how these three are wrong. It should be all. Okay? Huh. It should be all. Clear, everybody? Yes, it should be all. This question, I will not mark this one. Let's correct it. It should be all. Clear? Even in the question that they have created, they have not given this correct option. All. Theek hai? Yes. All are incorrect. Grammar-wise, all are incorrect. Theek hai. Chalo, we can have the poll now. But yeah, before the poll, let's go to Amit's doubt. So guys, whenever you get this question, this type, please remember you have to describe a passage in one word, like how you do tone options. Okay? So because here we are talking about how managers, they were bored of Zoom meetings, they want to go travel. Okay? Because their company's culture is to travel, global travel. Right? We have to describe this para. So contradiction, because they are bored, but they want to travel. Jaded, because they are bored. Okay, so exact word which is describing the para, biting the bullet, they are handling the situation where they are not able to travel, a difficult situation they are handling. Okay, so three words which describe the para. Might have been correct, may have been, might have been correct. Might for possibility you can use like that, Sneha. Yes, Kagi, you're right. But yeah, in the past also, when we use may or might with have been, you can for possibility. Guys, it looks like a lengthy question, but very, very simple. Simple logic, simple errors. Mark your answers in the poll. All those who have not yet answered for 7 a.m. editorial comments, do mention. Today we learned five new phrases in editorial session. Okay, mention your answer in the comments, guys, in the class comments. Done? This is easy. You have to mark the correct ones. Which are the correct sentences? You have to mark that. You have to select the correct ones. Both. Gargi poll is gone now. We have the result already. Both 2 and 3 are right. Option number 3. 25% only could give the correct answer. Only 25%. Very bad. Why? Why it was easy? Literature is countable. Can you count literature, guys? Tell me. Much of this, major portion of the literature. But you can't count literature. Many is for countable noun. So you need much. Second is correct, third is already correct. Okay? Just in place of many, you will put much because literature is uncountable noun. Simple. Poll aaya tha, Gargi. I think you missed the poll. You missed the poll, Gargi. No problem. Theek hai? Now, guys, any other sentence you have doubt, you tell me. All two and three is totally right. Achha. It necessitates means, Tarun. It makes it necessary. As a verb, we use it. It necessitates, makes necessary. Okay? Explaining this alleged implementation deficit and understanding the logics behind it necessitate requires makes necessary a research approach. Yeah, Abhishek, tell me your doubt. Systemic discrepancies are differences. Okay, when two datas don't match, okay, which should match, there is discrepancy. Okay, so between state fantasies of controlling migration, actual outcome of these efforts reveal structural inconsistencies, irregularities, and dysfunctionalities inherent in the state body. Okay. Yeah, Ilakya, I was saying the same thing. Necessitate, बहुत इजी वर्ड है. अभी यही एडिटोरियल करते तो पता होता. अभी एडिटोरियल में नहीं आओगे तो कैसे पता होगा. इफ यू विल नॉट अटेंड एडिटोरियल, हाउ विल यू नो वर्ड्स लाइक दिस. ओके, सो न्यू ईयर रेजोल्यूशन, अटेंड एडिटोरियल रेगुलरली, वेदर लाइव लाइव विल बी बेटर, अदरवाइज रिकॉर्डेड. ओके, नेसेसिटेट मीन्स यू हैव टू मेक समथिंग नेसेसरी. इट इज यूज्ड एज अ वर्ब, नेसेसिटेट. ओके, हाँ, मेक नेसेसरी, रिक्वायर्स, इट रिक्वायर. Okay, exact meaning, it require. Clear? It makes it obvious, it makes it necessary. अच्छा, आज ही हुआ था ये वर्ड. ठीक है, हाँ. Logics or logic. Tell me the sentence also, no? Logics is can be plural. Understanding the different logics, Pavitra. ठीक है, we need different logics. हाँ, understanding the different logics. ठीक है, हाँ. फॉर ईएसआईसी ऑल्सो अभिषेक, डेली रीडिंग एंड ग्रामर लॉजिक्स शुड बी क्लियर. ठीक है, लॉजिक्स पवित्रा, इट कैन बी प्लूरल. वन मोर थिंग, हु वाज आस्किंग, डिसफंक्शनैलिटी. डिसफंक्शनैलिटी, दिस इज नेगेटिव. सो समथिंग विच इज नॉट वर्किंग करेक्टली, डिसफंक्शनल. ओके, विच इज नॉट वर्किंग करेक्टली. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, डिसफंक्शनल बिहेवियर, नॉट बिहेविंग according to, not showing a suitable behavior. Okay, any particular dysfunctional machine not working properly. Okay, right. We can have the poll please for the next one. Guys, now again, read lengthy questions but very basic error logic. You have to mark correct parts. Shavani, in the previous question, necessitate is a verb. Okay, understanding the logic, two things, these two things require a research approach. Okay, so both are different, both are verb, logic is noun. Okay, read the sentence and understand thoroughly. Acha, Vidya is saying this is easy. Elakya is saying this is very easy one. Okay, let me see how many you can mark correctly. Correct one. You have to mark the correct one. In the poll, you mark the correct one. Easy logic. First logic is very simple in third sentence actually. Woman's lifelong popular education, not woman's. Woman's apostrophe will come. Whose lifelong? They're showing possession. Woman's lifelong education campaign. Okay. Woman's apostrophe will come. 61 votes. Good try, guys. 62% correct. Accuracy good. Better than the other questions, I will say. Not very good. Only two is correct. What is error here? This one is wrong. Okay, why? Because we are talking about an act. Okay, Education Act of 21st April, which We are not talking about any person, we are talking about an act. Okay, so which unified the system of education? Who is for people? We are not talking about any person, people, so who will not come here? Actually, yeah, it was very simple logic. Third one, we are talking about possessive case, so women's lifelong popular education campaign. Kiska campaign? Possession, women's campaign. Okay. No, 21 April is also correct. Act of 21 April. ST is not required, Sneha. Okay? So, any particular date on 7 March, you can write that way. Okay? Yeah, we can have the poll, please. Next, one more same pattern. Now, you see, sentences look lengthy, but yeah, very easy grammar logics is what we are using. Lucky, very smart. Yeah, one is wrong, so all the options eliminated. This way you can use elimination very nicely in the exam too. Okay. Answers, let's see here also. You have to mark the contextually and grammatically correct. So, again, I will say not very tough. Only 53 votes. Why? Already first sentence is correct. Second is actually also correct. Third one only has the error. Both one and two are correct. But what is the error in third? Can anybody tell me? What's the error in third? Anybody? Exact logic. What is the error in third? No. Guys, yeah, participation should be there in poll. Chat box, you can see. Why are you not answering? Very good, Uma. Debashish, excellent. Okay. What will they offer, guys? Philosophical renewal. A noun word. We are talking about a noun word required here. There is no action verb. Okay. Correct. Philosophical, they will offer something. What? Philosophical renewal. We need a noun word here. Simple. Okay. Navikaran. Okay. When we say, when is your passport due for renewal? We need a noun word. Okay. Means to do something again. Start doing something again. Philosophical renewal. What will they offer? Philosophical renewal. Okay. Clear? Not renew. There is no verb required. Okay. Right. Rest, everything is okay. Clear? First two are also okay. What about the represent in the first one? Okay, let me check. Privileging of knowledges. The ideal center at the intersection of the axis for division of knowledge work and privileging of knowledges represents a balanced distribution. Shows a balanced distribution. This is correct. It represents means it shows. We need represents only. Okay. And guys, when we talk about privileging of knowledges, we are referring to various fields. Therefore, S is used. Okay. So, that is why S is used. That is correct here. I know. First doubt will be, ma'am, we do not use plural form, knowledges we don't say, but we went talk about different disciplines we can say. Okay, privileging means when you give a privilege to someone, when you exempt them from obligation, you provide a privilege, extra advantage to somebody. Okay, so privileges of knowledging, clear? This way it is used, it is totally correct, ing form. It shows, what it shows, it represents a balanced distribution. Okay, clear? Yeah, so basically the intersection represents, please don't get confused with singular plural verb, the ideal center at the intersection of the axis for two things that shows, that represents a balanced distribution. The intersection shows, okay, this is the subject. Okay, actually, yeah, the ideal center at the intersection shows, center at the intersection, this is your subject. Based on that you will use your verb. Okay, and one more thing, yeah, so here intersection is given, so of the, what intersection of two things, axis for division work and privileging of knowledge, two things are given. Okay, so intersection of, we use intersection of. Gargi, getting it correct? I know the meaning are tough, but you have to break the sentences and read. When we do editorial also, we try to read a lot by breaking the sentences, pausing at the correct time, so that we know how to read and understand the context, the meaning. Okay, clear? Okay, where do you use either or in the first one? Not required. No, either group over the other. So over the other means here privileging either group over the other, giving more privilege to the one group. Okay, giving more preference to one over the other. So that context, this is correct. Okay, so let's move to the next one, which is para completion. Gargi, you asked for para completion. I'll just hide myself so that the text is not hidden for you guys, and do this para completion, guys. I will check. Yeah, we can have the poll. Between or and, whenever we talk about a range, remember Gargi, between and, whenever we talk about range, we talk about between and. Range ke liye hum use karte hain between and pairing. Two halves riven. Okay, French is a story of two halves riven and structured by the political developments. Okay, Amit, I got your doubt now. Both are verbs. Okay, so the French philosophy, riven and structured. Riven means broken into parts, torn apart. Okay, okay, Amit, your doubt, I just now got that. Riven is broken apart and structured. Tore apart, riven. Both are verbs. R-I-V-E-N, tore apart. This is, guys, very doable para completion. Answers. Only 52 words. 52 words. Okay. Sudhir, definitely. See, free sessions, if you are getting this kind of content, you can imagine the level there also. You get PDFs, you get, that is more, you can say, organized content on in the free batches. Okay, Sudhir. Okay, so guys, I don't think this was tough, but accuracy is poor. Why? I will tell you. I am getting hints here. What are the hints? We are talking about giving fake medicines, right? Global and the biggest one in India. There are outlets who manufacture medicines which are questionable in nature. Means there are actually shops which can manufacture fake medicines. It's a big problem. They are substandard drugs, medicines in government pharmacies, in the medical shops, okay, in retail outlets also. Okay. So this is a big problem. Such of those, after the blank it is written, such of those for, I think something plural is mentioned. We are talking about the quality of drugs in India, the medicines in India. Okay. So what will we write? We last sentence say that they should be penalized, such companies. Which companies? The ones who are, of course, making fake drugs. Okay. Huh. So basically, we are not giving any extra data. You can cancel 3. Cipla, we are giving the data again, not required. We are not adding any opposite thing. Okay. About a study, cancel this. Okay. All this part of good governance, no. This is negative. This is positive. We have a negative statement which talks about how fake medicines are given. The only real solution of getting of such medicines, rid of such fake medicines, is they should be periodically tested by reputed drug laboratories. Who should be, guys, who should be tested? These pharmacies. Such of those manufacturers found to be manufacturing fake drugs or fake quality should be penalized, should be given punishment. So first there should be test, periodically they should be tested, and then they should be penalized, given punishment. Okay. So Priyanka, when I read it, you find simple, means from your side more reading practice is required. That is missing. Simple. More reading practice from your side is required. That is it. Okay. Simple meaning. Now guys, you see here, fourth one, you are getting the hint. It is not that hint is not given. Simple hint is given. Okay. So what is written before the blank, after the blank? You have to see what will come in the blank will be dependent. It should be in link with the previous line and succeeding line. Okay. Getting it, guys? This is why if you read editorial, you know the context better. How to stop, where to stop, for pause, how to read further. All of that will matter. Okay. Now, guys, again, I'll go back here. I will request you to please join the Telegram group. Also, I will just share the list of the courses that have come up. There's a lot of confusion regarding that, I can feel. So I'll just share on my group what are the courses coming up, what are the batches coming up. For PO mains, Ilakya, mostly this is not there, mock solution batch. Okay. But if it comes, I will let you know. Till now, there's no plan. Okay. Okay. Right. So guys, all of you, please do like the session and editorial, attend it, whether live, recorded, please do that. 7 a.m. now you can all wake up, I feel. If not, later also if you watch, there will be some help. Today we learned very new good phrases and words also. Please be regular in 7 a.m. sessions, guys, and invite others also to tell them to join. We will have good discussion in editorials. Okay. So I'll see you again tomorrow morning, 7 a.m. for editorial. Thank you. And yeah, keep practicing. Any doubt, ping me directly on Telegram. I'll help you.